sometimes I create a mood board, so to speak, to gather all of the different pieces or inspirations that I would want for my cover art. And I put it together, whether it's on a private Pinterest board or just in a file on my computer. But I have, you know, the colors, the font, the pictures, you know, anything I want my cover to say, I have it, you know, gathered and ready to show my cover designer.